हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम नीरज पॉल फ्रॉम एलपीएम पब्लिक स्कूल गोला बाजार गोरखपुर। वंस अगेन आई वेलकम यू टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। आई होप यू ऑल आर एंजॉयिंग ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ चैप्टर 7। ओके, इन दिस देयर आर 4 एक्सरसाइज। एक्सरसाइज नंबर ए इज टिक द करेक्ट आंसर। Exercise number B is fill in the blanks, and the exercise number C is take the correct, write T for true and F for false, and exercise number D is answer the following question. So dear students, in this video we will discuss about the exercise number A, B and C. So let us start from exercise number A. That is trick the correct answer. Okay, so in this question number first is, it is a dotted rectangular box. In this question you will get 3 option. One option is the right. So option number A is slide, option number B is placeholder, and option number C is slide pane. So students, in this question option number B is the right answer, placeholder. Just you have to tick on the placeholder. Now come to the question number second. Question number second is, it acts like a page of PowerPoint presentation. In this you will also get 3 option: slide, ribbon, placeholder. So students, option number A is the right answer, slide. You have to take on the option number A. Now come to the question number third. Question number third is, the first screen of PowerPoint 2016 is also known as the, okay, first option is file tab, second option is navigation pane, and third option is screen, start screen. Okay, so students, option number C is the right answer. You have to tick on the option number C. Now come to the exercise number, question number 4. This key combination is used to open a saved presentation. Okay students, this key combination is used to open a saved presentation. In this you will get 3 option. Option number A is control plus A, option number B is control plus N, and option number C is control plus O. So as you all know students, control plus O is used to open a saved document. So here you have to take on the option number C. Okay, your option number C is the right answer. Now come to the question number 5th. Question number 5th is, in which group of insert tab is the, in which group of insert tab is the online picture option available? Okay, in this there are 3 option. Option number A is text, option number B is illustration, and option number 3 is images. So students, your option number C is the right answer. You can find online picture option on the images group. Okay, now come to the exercise number B. that is fill in the blanks. Okay students, here you can see this is the exercise number B, fill in the blanks. In this question you will get 5 questions. Okay, and here you can see this is the help box. You can use help box and you have to fill the correct word in the given area. So first question is, MS PowerPoint is a part of a Microsoft Office suite. Students, here you have to fill Microsoft Office. MS PowerPoint जो है Microsoft Office का ही एक part है. So here is you have to fill Microsoft Office. Now come to the question number second. Question number second is, a PowerPoint presentation is a collection of slide. Okay, students, here you have to fill slides. PowerPoint presentation is a collection of slide. Okay. चलिए, now come to the question number third. Question number third is, button allowed to write personal notes about a slides. Students, here you have to fill notes. Notes button allow you to write personal notes about a slide. And now question number four is, the new slide button is present on the home tab. Students, here you have to fill home tab. Okay, now come to the question number fifth. Question number fifth is, dash slide layout does not contain any placeholder. So students, here you have to fill blank. Blank slide layout does not contain any placeholder. Clear everyone? Okay, now come to the question number next exercise. Sorry, now come to the next exercise, that is exercise number C. In this you have to write T for true and F for false for the right statements. Okay, in this you will also get 5 questions. Here are the 5 statements. You have to write T for true and F for false for the right statements. So in this, question number first is, comments button is present on the title bar. Students, the question is asking, comments button is present on the title bar. Students, this statement is false. Okay, and the next one is, that is question number second. Once an object is inserted in a slide, it cannot be resized. Students, this statement is also false, because we can resize any object after the insertion in any document. Now come to the question number third. Question number third is, a PowerPoint file saved with the extension .pptx. Yes student, this statement is true. When you will save any file in PowerPoint, then its extension will be .pptx. Now the next question number 4 is, Ctrl plus M key combination is used to add a new slide in a presentation. Student, this statement is false. Okay, because if you want to add new slide in a presentation, then you have to press Ctrl plus N key combination. Ctrl plus N, okay? Ctrl plus N. Clear, students? This is the shortcut key combination to add new slide in a presentation. Okay? Now, come to the question number 5th. Question number 5th is, the first slide in a presentation is called the title slide. Yes, student, this statement is true. Now, dear students, the next exercise is answer the following question. I will explain in my next video lecture. Till then, goodbye, students. Thank you for watching my videos.